to infestation of spilosoma virginica, and now in India we have reported it on paddy crop, and in any other country of India it is still yet not reported. Next, all are new one, spodoptera frugiperda. It is first reported in classification kingdom animalia, phylum arthropoda, class insecta, order lepidoptera, family noctuidae, and genus spodoptera, species spodoptera frugiperda. Feed on a large number of crops, approximate 80 crops. It is native of America subtropical regions. Next, in India it first reported in Telangana, Tamil Nadu, in 2016 in month of August. 2016 Africa, and in 2018 India by ICAR and TNAU on the crop of maize, causing a major loss. And for the second time it reported from Maharashtra in month of September 2018 on the crop of cotton, and now it is available in Magadh division on the paddy crop. Next, so this is the photo, adult moth and first instar larva. Next, and the third, it is available in India on mango, as sir said before, and amaltas and jamun. But right now yet no one have reported it on mahua. Its classification is kingdom animalia, phylum arthropoda, class insecta, order lepidoptera, family limosoidea, and genus parasa, species parasa lepida. It is native, found in Indo-Malayan region, also found in Malaysia, Japan, Indonesia, and Vietnam. Next, it has limited host plant list. बहुत ज्यादा बड़ा इसका स्पेसिस है, सिर्फ 20 स्पेसिस के होस्ट प्लांट इसके हैं जो लिस्टेड है नेशनल हिस्ट्री म्यूजियम में, जिसकी लिस्ट तो यहाँ नहीं दिख सकती है क्योंकि फोटो की वजह से बाइफर्केट कर गए. ये अगस्त 1986 में पहली बार एक नया होस्ट प्लांट कोकोनट पे इंडिया से रिपोर्ट किया गया था. उसके बाद अभी तक इसके नए होस्ट प्लांट की रिपोर्टिंग नहीं की गई. फर्स्ट वी आर फाउंडेड इट ऑन महुआ प्लांट मधुलिका लॉन्गिफोलिया, एंड जस्ट वी आर गोइंग टू reported it from Magadh region on a new host plant selection of parasa lepida.